Of the 6,500 apples in the world, India produces 20. These apples, which come from places like Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh and Uttarakhand, are among the most sought after both inside and outside the country. But apple farming in these regions has taken a hit due to the COVID-19 lockdown. The farmers usually earn money by selling their apples in the mandi or local market. But these places have been witnessing low footfalls due to the risk posed by the pandemic. The tourism industry, which is another major source of revenue, has also been hit due to the travel restrictions. Now, a few online aggregators are finding ways to help these farmers by taking their produce to homes across the country. For instance, Tons Trails, a tourism enterprise in Uttarakhand, made apples from the region available on an e-commerce platform. Supporters of organic farming and individual organic farmers helped them spread the word. Similarly, several other online aggregators are also finding ways to help farmers. Now, products like pineapples and kiwis from Manipur, black rice from Meghalaya, honey from Himachal Pradesh, spices and vegetables from Ooty have all started to make their way online. The aggregators say such initiatives help improve the earnings for the farmers and gives their produce a better reach. Farmers, on the other hand, say that they're benefiting from this mode of business as it helps them venture into new markets.